Hive, and hello, Simon, Amanda, Alicia. Thank you. I have to say, I'm slightly nervous today because as I was setting up the keyboard, I noticed that David's got the same tie as my ex-boyfriend, and David was actually the name of my ex-boyfriend. So, not my ex-boyfriend, my next. thank you. Just trying to connect, you know. Thank you. Gay dating is very tricky, you will find out later. particularly for me, because as I said last time, I've got something called Asperger's syndrome, although I am aware that if you mention autism on stage, sometimes audiences can sort of like go awkward and silent. like that. I remember I was bullied at school. I remember I went on a farm trip and this kid actually got me to kiss a sheep. Yes. How did they pull the wool over my eyes? Anyway, I had to leave that school and take up a different teaching position. So, Coming out was, coming out was tricky. I told my granddad I was gay and he went, "Oh, where in nature do two men fall in love?" I said, clap and comment. Although my nan was nice, I told her and she said, "Whatever I do in my own bed is my own business," which was lovely, until I told her I'd done it in her bed. no, it's okay, because she was asleep. I'm joking, she was awake. And then... last time I basically did a song about nothing. Now I've got a song about something that's about sort of fitting in and being different and stuff. And it's a song about the panel, so ooh-ah. And also, they made me change it 3 days ago, so it's confused me, but I understand why. But I am up to challenges. When I was 16, I was 16 stone. So as I said then, you know, life's like a box of chocolates. yes, empty. So, so here we go. I don't need no carer to take me to the loos. Although if you try to wipe my bottom, I'll never refuse. I'm only socially awkward and slightly obsessed. So if you say bad things, I'm not impressed. There's lots of people in the world who are one-way obsessed. Elton John is obsessed with his homosexual spending. David Walliams is obsessed with his heterosexual pretending. I'm not sure how you behave. Go on, David, give me a wave. Before you waved, it was a maybe, but with that hand action, you actually outgayed me. Donald Trump is obsessed with his ridiculous hairdo. Amanda Holden is obsessed at trying to look young. No. Like she used to. Anyway. It's not the truth, it's just in that chair as I find you. That chair is sort of reflecting your younger years. It's behind you. Gordon Ramsay is obsessed with swearing at his cooker. Alicia Dixon is obsessed by dressing like a cooker. No. Simon Cowell's judging is so obsessive because out of all of the lovely Britain's Got Talent choice, the one thing he likes the most is the sound of his own voice. Thank you. Although I think your voice is lovely, so it's a shame we won't form a romantic hook. Instead, I'm going to have to remember your face for later with this look.